Simontes, together with my friend
Simeones,
and now it's question and answer time. I start with the first question. Who am I as a person or friend?
As a person and friend, you are someone who is always there for me. You are reliable, supportive, and have a great sense of humor.
Why do you like me as your friend?
There are so many reasons why I like you as my friend. You have a genuine and caring nature, which makes me feel comfortable and understood. You listen without judgment and offer valuable advice.
That means a lot to me, my friend. Now, let's move on to the next question. What character do you like about me the most?
One of the character I like most about you is your kindness. You have a big heart and are always there to lend a helping hand. Your selflessness and empathy are inspiring.
What considerations do you have that makes you consider me as a friend?
There are several considerations that make me value our friendship. Their trustworthiness and loyalty. I know I can confide in you and trust that you will always have my back. Then your ability to make me laugh and bring joy into my life. Our friendship is filled with fun and laughter.
I feel the same, my friend. Our friendship means the world to me. Thank you for being an amazing friend and for answering these questions. Thank you and bless everyone.
Best day, everyone. This is Rob Sinahon. Get ready with me as I ask my friends some of questions about how they see me. Get ready, get set, go!
Who am I as a person or friend?
You are our sunshine. Without your existence, our group would be so dull because of your jokes and humor makes us laugh our lungs out.
Why do you like me as a friend?
Your jolly behavior could never make the air awkward, for his jokes would make you laugh so hard.
What character do you like me most?
The characteristic that I like in you the most is being a good friend, joyful, talented, and you make me feel comfortable around. Thank you.
What consideration you consider me as a friend?
Consideration that makes me consider you as my friend is that you support me in everything that I do, and you make me happy when I'm sad or things are tough.
Good morning, everyone. Our video blog or mini blog for today is about knowing oneself. Then we're going to interview one of my close friends that I've been with since junior high school, grade 7, and his name is Vijay Kabungal. Vijay Kabungal, I would like to ask you three questions. What kind of character do you like me the most?
The character I like you about you is being friendly, nobody, because you are always there for me. And
I'm feel down or discouraged. That's why I like you being friendly and talking.
Second question. Why do you like me as your friend?
Because you are always being helpful to me when I face problems and difficult that myself can't handle alone. That's why I am very thankful to you, my friends.
Who am I to you? Ordinary person or a close friend?
You are my friend, a very close friend, because you've always been with me and helping me overcome my problems and difficulties, and always giving me advice so that I can be myself and believe that I can do it with the help of us, or you.
Thank you.
Who am I as a personal friend?
You bring so much warmth and positivity to the world with your energy and your humor.
Why do you like me as your friend?
I like you because you are a kind, caring, and supportive person who always makes me feel like I matter.
What character you like me most?
One of the things I admire about you most is your kindness and empathy. You always go out of your way to help others.
What consideration you consider me as a friend?
As a friend, I consider you to be someone who is always there for me when I need them. You are someone I can always turn to for support, and your loyalty and kindness are truly remarkable.
Vlog titled Knowing Oneself. I am going to ask one of my closest friends how they feel about me and how our friendship progressed.
What character do you like the most?
A character that I like the most is being a generous, a dependable one, and a cute friend.
What consideration do you consider me as a friend?
The consideration that makes me consider you as a friend is that you're someone who is, you're someone who I can easily open up to, and you're someone I can depend on, and someone I can trust.
Who am I as a person or a friend?
We have been friends since elementary, and you are such a wonderful friend. And I'm going to describe you in one word. You're a cat. Caring, active, and thoughtful.
I like you as a friend because you are so true with your intentions and actions, and you never let me down. You always got my back, you always got me covered every time I need your help and every time I need someone to open up to.